Okay, we're making breakfast smoothie. So we're gonna do orange, avocado, and papaya. Let's take a moment and chop up this papaya. Okay, so I'm actually gonna just squeeze the orange juice. The oranges into my smoothie. However, if I did actually put the pieces in, I would benefit from the fiber. But I think I just squirted orange juice in my eye. Okay. Now, I don't know how to skin a papaya. If anyone has any tips, let me know. So that's gonna take a while. Let's just pop. Okay. So did you know that the skin of papaya can be used to treat like flesh wounds and cuts and all that kind of stuff? The Polynesians used to use it inside their bandages, FYI. Okay, so next is chia seeds. I love chia seeds. I'm gonna just adjust my camera. Okay. Next, cocoa. Red cocoa. Red cocoa has the highest fat content of them all. And we're gonna do 1 teaspoon of red cocoa. And then this is a protein. This is protein powder, and it's quite affordable. I think it's, if I'm not mistaken, I think it's the pea protein powder. I know some people don't like it. They don't like the taste, but pound for pound, when you're making a $5, $6 smoothie, I mean, I'm not gonna be too picky. So pea protein powder, you can get it bulk, and it is the most affordable protein powder. All right. And lastly, cinnamon. We'll do almost a full teaspoon, 2/3 of a teaspoon of cinnamon. I forgot frozen berries because I just tasted it. It tasted like a warm puree. So I'm like, need something kind of cold. So we'll put in frozen field berries and maybe just a little bit more water because it's pretty thick. Alright, let's try that. Papaya smoothie. Wow, that's so thick. That's almost like a frothy pudding. Well, it's good for me. I know that. I wouldn't say this one tastes all that great, but it's good for me. So we'll take that. Cheers.